Good morning, students. Today we are going to read alphabet A to L with pictures. So now it's time to revise. A for apple, A for ambulance, A for accept, A for ant, A for alligator. Now letter B. B for basket, B for butterfly, B for bend, B for bench, B for bottle. Now letter C. C for cake, C for cupboard, C for catch, C for cow, C for crow. Now letter D. D for dice, D for duck, D for drink, D for doctor, D for doll. Now letter E. E for elephant, E for egg, E for exercise, E for envelope, E for engine. Now letter F. F for fork, F for fig, F for fall, F for fox, F for foot. Now letter G. G for gift, G for guitar, G for give, G for grapes, G for goat. Now letter H. H for honey, H for helicopter, H for hug, H for horse, H for handkerchief. Now letter I. I for import, I for India, I for itch, I for igloo, I for injection. Now letter J. J for jar, J for jackfruit, J for jump, J for jellyfish, J for juice. Now letter K. K for kettle, K for kangaroo, K for kick, K for kiwi, K for kite. Now letter L. L for lemon, L for lotus, L for lick, L for lion, L for lamb. So students, do revise at home from alphabet A to L. Bye. Thank you.